Phylum Chordata, general characters and classification. Chordates are highly evolved animals. In the animal kingdom, these are highly evolved, and in the animal kingdom, this is the last phylum. Animals are divided into many phyla. The primitive phyla is the protozoa, and highly evolved animals are included in the phylum Chordata. It includes nearly 60,000 species. So far, 60,000 species are identified and included in the phylum Chordata. This is also largest phylum in the animal kingdom. The presence of notochord. The animals which possesses notochord, those animals are included in the Chordata. Due to the presence of notochord, the phylum name is derived as Chordata. These are aquatic animals and found in marine water, fresh water, and some are land animals. Some animals are found on land also. Some are amphibious. Some animals, sometimes they are found in water, sometimes they come on land. That's why they are amphibious. Example is frog. This phylum includes protochordates, like urochordata and cephalochordates, cyclostomes, and tetrapods are also present, fishes, and tetrapods like amphibians, reptiles, eels, mammals. All these animals are included in the phylum Chordata. It means it includes protochordates and vertebrates. Vertebrates. All vertebrates are chordates, but all chordates are not vertebrates. In vertebrata, notochord is replaced into vertebral column. But in some animals, notochord is not replaced into vertebral column. It is present throughout their life in some animals. Examples is protochordates. That's why all chordates are vertebrates, but all chordates are not vertebrates. All vertebrates are chordates, but protochordates are primitive chordates. The important characters of Chordata are the presence of notochord, the presence of dorsal tubular nervous system, dorsal tubular nerve cord, and pharyngeal gill clefts, gill slits or gill clefts, and post anal tail. These are the chief characters or important characters are found in all chordates. Now we have to discuss these characters. First we have to discuss the notochord. As you can see, this is the transverse section of the notochord. Notochord is flexible and rod like structure and situated on the dorsal side of the body in between the elementary canal and nerve cord. In between this, this is present. The internal structure is, if we can see the transverse section of notochord, the inner side is filled with vacuolated cells.